Seventh-ranked South Dakota State sits at 5-2 on the verge of its seventh straight FCS playoff appearance. The Jacks have been among the elite in the FCS because of their strong finishes. 16-3 in November, 9-0 at home. Today, Peyton Huslick looks to change that. The Valley's leader in total offense ushers 4-4 Missouri State into Dana J. Dykhouse Stadium. It's the Jackrabbits and the Bears on Military Appreciation Day in Brookings. Third down and 5. Jackrabbits come with 4. Huslick a deep drop. He's pressured and he's thrown down in the backfield by Ryan Erith. Up back to the right is Blake Coons. Tight right is Cal Hart. Christian will give to Pierre Strawn Jr. Around the right edge midfield. A lot of room. 40. Right sideline. 30. He's to the 20. The 10. The 5. Touchdown. Jackrabbits. Untouched. Pierre Strawn Jr. for 55 yards and his first career rushing score. Second and 10. Inside handoff to Pierre Strawn Jr. Breaks the tackle midfield. 40, 30, angling left, 20, 10. He's run away from the Bears again. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. 54 yards for the redshirt freshman from Little Rock, Arkansas. Ball is on the left hash. The wide side of the field is to the right, so Huslick runs option right, and Christian Rosebohm gave him no option. Christian on first down, a play fake, pump fake, deep near sideline. Adam Anderson, who adjusts and makes the catch as he tight ropes the near boundary. Sellers in front of Daniel, both to the right of Christian. Play action pass, Christian looking deep down the right side. Wide open is Kay Johnson. He's got him for his 10th receiving touchdown of the year. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. 7th-ranked Jacks lead at 6:40 second quarter. Huslick a deep drop. He's hit as he throws. The ball pops high into the air. Rosebohm jumps at the 45-yard line and secures the interception. Christian looks left. He'll throw deep down the right seam. Johnson all alone again. It's that easy. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Huslick a play fake. He'll go deep right sideline, and the pass is caught inside the 30 by Tyler Curry at the 28-yard line. Huslick will fake the handoff. He'll throw to the back left corner again. He's got Curry out there, and he makes the over-the-shoulder catch for a touchdown. Second down and 5. Christian a deep drop. Near side, Kay Johnson. Right numbers 40, 45 midfield, and an alert play by the Nebraska native. Trips left and Anderson right. Christian to throw in the gun, steps away from pressure, runs up the middle, 25-20, inside the 15, and he's gone! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! 4 of 5 before he went 0-for-2 on that first series. Now he runs left side away from pressure, throws it near side, a horrible throw, and Logan Backus dives and intercepts at the 41-yard line. 3 wide right and 1 left, Hill secures the shotgun snap, hands off to a running back in Donovan Daniels, who is eaten up by Elijah Wilson in the backfield. Hill a play fake, he's pressured, it's Wilson again who throws him back, and then he gets some help near the end from Erith as well. We'll see who gets credit for that. 3 down linemen for the Bears. Jet sweep, Kay Johnson. Around the left edge, 40, 35, 30. Turning on the afterburners inside the 20, and he's finally spun down. 2 wide right, 1 left. Play fake, Christian. Slant left side, caught. Adam Anderson. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. 4th and 1 at the Jacks 40. 2 minutes left, third quarter. Fake of the handoff. Hill will keep, and he is run right into Ryan Erith. What a play. Trips right, Anderson left on 3rd and long. Blitz is on. Christian steps up. Left side, Anderson makes the catch, breaks the tackle, and he's gone along the near sideline. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Ty J. Davis is a terrific story, and the coaching staff raves about him. Withrow couldn't get the punt off, then he tried to anyhow, and the ball was deflected. Preston Tetzlaff pushed an up man back into the punt of Withrow. 2nd and goal from the 1. Mulholland behind Nelson. Shotgun snap. Give to the running back. Mulholland powers his way through a defender, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. 7th-ranked South Dakota State, dominant in every phase this afternoon. The Jackrabbits take care of Missouri State 59-7 to open the month of November.